Watch Alec Wood and Don Mattingly. Mattingly's going to shake his hand, and Wood doesn't want to because he wants to stay in the game, but he has to follow the manager's order. Reluctantly shakes Mattingly's hand, and he's done for the night. A one-hitter. He retired 19 in a row, made only 78 pitches. In fact, in the eighth inning, he made only six. So the Dodger bullpen really going to work last night, remember?